Oh, yeah. Tahoe Tonight continues. Thanks for staying with us. With me now, Alex Silgalis. Did I get that right?
Yes, you did.
Yes. Local Freshies. How are you?
Doing well.
Good. Talk to me about what Local Freshies is.
So what we do is we have a website called localfreshies.com where we help promote local businesses in mountain towns throughout North America. So when you go to visit different ski towns or mountain towns, one of the hardest things to do is where do the locals hang out? Mm-hmm. And we try to promote those places. We don't give away the secret stashes on the mountain or anywhere else, biking or anything like that. We're focused more on the culture. So we show everywhere. We have ultimate travel guides from Idaho up into Canada. We focus on North America, and we try to give all that little bit of information there.
How fun was it to write that business plan, huh?
It was fantastic. It was fantastic. I was thinking about it for the last 10 years, and I left the corporate world, and I am very passionate about small businesses. So I said, why don't I just leave, instead of helping these multi-million dollar corporations, why not help small businesses? And that's why I started Local Freshies.
So what brought you to Tahoe? I mean, there's a whole country full of really cool little ski towns, resort destinations. How did you choose Tahoe?
I would say the first time I went up, I was trying to figure out, are we moving to Tahoe, Jackson Hole, Bend? All these places had great culture, but I was on a chairlift, and everybody I met was from a different part of the country. There was people from New York, New Jersey, Southern California, and just I ended up going, wow, this is the most culturally diverse ski town that I've ever visited out
Very
of all across North America.
Very cool.
So that's why I ended up here.
So how do you go into a different ski town and you arrive? How do you get an immediate tap on the local vibe?
Usually I first connect with the tourism bureau. Mm-hmm. So I work with them to find out, okay, who are the people that we need to talk to? Who do we need to connect to? And then through there or through a ski shop, or a snowboard shop, whoever is willing to talk to us and be like, all right, we're trying to showcase you guys. Tell us where to go and where to see. And usually they end up taking us up on the mountain and everything. Thing, specifically telling us not to show where these stashes are, but get good photos and videos.
Fun. Yeah. Now you guys, speaking of fun, you've got a few events here coming up locally.
Yes. So we try to do every year, this is our fifth year, doing an actual ski movie premiere / fundraiser for the Sierra Avalanche Center.
Nice.
So we're doing one on Friday, November 9th, and one on Friday, November 16th. And November 9th is in Alibi Ale Works in Incline Village.
Yeah.
We're going to be showcasing three films. We call it the Lord of the Boards trilogy because we're going to be showcasing skiing, snowboarding, telemark, all in one event. And it's a bunch of local boys. We got Ty Dayberry from South Shore, Bevan Waite from Truckee, Josh Dyack is showcasing Before Blink. He's also living in South Shore. And then last but not least, the Bird Flu crew, which is an entire South Shore snowboard contingent. So we're going to be showcasing all three films, ton of local footage as part of these three films. Telemark Tale is going to be especially interesting because Ty and Bevan go into what happened across their entire season.
Very cool. One more time, what are the dates for these two events? North Shore.
Friday, November 9th, so this Friday, and then Friday, November 16th is in South Lake Brewing. And tickets, you can get them either through our website, localfreshies.com, or go to southlakebeer.com for South Lake Brewing, or go to the Alibi website for their tickets.
It's going to be a good night either spot. I suggest if you want to make a trip of it, do both of them. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Great business idea. Localfreshies.com.
Thank you.